Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel Triasih Damayanti. In this video, I will have a conversation with my partner.
I'm Sri Gustini.
Okay, this is conversation about request per repetition and request refusal and the last necessity and loss per word.
Suggest you to plants, money plants to make our earth smiling. That why I help you.
Yeah, I'm actually need your hand. Will you like to plant the seed for me?
Sure,
but don't step on that grass.
Okay,
plant the seed and cover it with the soil.
Okay, do you need anything else?
Actually, yes, I need a shovel. Can I borrow yours?
Sure, here it is.
Thank you. Now, I will use this to dig the soil rather than use my own hand.
Yeah, using your hand to dig soil will cause your hand become dirty. Besides, it can make the little worm enter your body through your nail.
Indeed.
Oh, I heard that you graduate with honor. Congratulations, C.
Thank you.
Can you repeat what you said about planting flowers?
All you have to do is plant the seeds and then cover it with the soil.
Alright, I will immediately do.
Okay.
And I have go now. See you later.
See you too.
Bye.
Hi Sri, nice to meet you. How are you?
Hi Sri, nice to meet you too. My life is great. How about you?
I'm good.
So, what do you do when you're on vacation?
During the holidays, I just spend time with my family and I go to readers with my friends.
Oh yes, so exciting. What games do you play with your friends?
There I play some games, not all of them. Because there I just spent time watching my friends who were playing.
Is there a roller coaster game there?
Yes, of course, there is.
Are you and your friend playing roller coaster?
Yes, but only my friends.
Why?
Actually, my friends have forced me, but I revoked their invitation.
How come don't you like until you refuse?
Because I am afraid of hike.
Roller coaster is actually a very popular game.
Yes, I know. I want to join my friends to play, but I can't ride it.
Since when you have been afraid of the hikes?
Actually, I'm not afraid of hike. It's just that when I'm at an altitude, I feel pain.
Oh, I see. See, my family is going to have a party. I want to ask you to go.
When is the show?
The show tonight at 7 p.m. Can you come with me?
Sorry, Sri. Look like I can't come with you.
Why is it?
Because I will be doing group assignment with my friends tonight.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Yes. Sorry, Sri, next time. Thank you for asking me.
Yes. Bye. You look sad. Is something bad happened?
Yes, I feel disappointed with myself.
Why?
Here, look at my examination result. It's bad.
Don't worry. You can do well on the next examination.
I don't know. I'm not sure.
One thing you necessity for that is to study hard than before.
Yes, maybe I didn't study hard enough. That's why my test scores weren't that good.
Yes, therefore, if you necessity my help, we can study together.
Yes, okay. Thank you for advice.
See? Can you help me? Because it's my first time.
Yes, what is it?
I want to make a cake. There are already some ingredients, but I still have something to buy.
Yes, what materials shall you buy?
I wanted to buy for a cake developer, but I forget what it's called.
Oh, to rice the cake?
Yes. Do you know the name of that ingredient?
What is the baking powder?
No. How do you know what I mean?
Not really. What is baking powder called?
No. A shape like with baking powder, but it's different name.
Oh, you mean soda, right?
Yes, that's what I mean. Honestly, I don't know the name.
Okay, I will go accompany you to buy it at Mega Glory.
Alright, besides, there is no selling like that here, right?
Yes, because here is rarely a cake like that.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.